Hey, you're late. Oh, I had to get that thing.
Giles isn't around. You can dump the cryptic.
The last spell ingredient?
Okay, right. What is Vino de Madre anyway?
Wine of the Mother. Kind of black market stuff.
Black market? You didn't tell me that. You shouldn't have gone alone. It could have been dangerous.
Sorry. I didn't. I was careful.
Well, it must be something pretty intense. Black market's all baby teeth and spooky fluids.
All I know is we have to have it to finish the spell, so it's good stuff in my book. How come you guys are here anyway? I thought we weren't going to meet till later.
Oh, well, we weren't. It just felt weird hanging out on our own.
It's better if we stay together.
Aw, you got butterflies, baby.
More like bats.
You want to look at the money? I find it always calms me.
That's okay, thanks.
Baby, tell those bats that everything is going to be all right. I promise. We couldn't be more prepared.
I know, I just wish it was time. I can't stand worrying about it anymore.
Well, it's your lucky day then. I have something that will distract you.
What?
I've gone. Not one for long goodbyes. I thought it best to slip out quietly. Love to you all, Giles.
You really think we'd let you get away with that?
I was trying to avoid a scene, really.
Like we'd make a scene.
Not you. Me.
We brought you some lovely parting gifts. It's American. Get it? Apple pie? To remind you of all the good food you won't be eating.
And a monster, sort of a Sunnydale souvenir, we thought.
Arrgh.
And I wanted to buy you a can of Old English 800. Because, you know, England and you, and because at the time it sounded really funny. But the guy who lives in the box front of the store, he wouldn't buy it for us.
We got your presents at the gas station. We were kind of in a hurry. We made this in the car. It's why the letters are all shaky.
Impossible, really.
Well, we just wanted you to know that we'll miss you. We'll be okay. We'll miss you, but we'll be okay.
I'll take really good care of your money.
As I have no doubt.